What would happen if you were to put over 100 people into a Minecraft server? Would you make friends or enemies? This is the main feature of this SMP, seeing if people can work together or fall apart. This was my first day on the SMP and I had absolutely nothing. That all changed when a player called Von Glommer killed me with his trident. You see, this server is a bit different because it has a justice system. You can take players to court. And well, that's exactly what I'm going to do.
I do not need some criminal charges on my hand because I accidentally killed some moron that walked in front of my spear.
I need your permission.
Yes.
Okay, everyone shut the fuck up so I can speak. Your Honor, I believe that the defendant is guilty. I have evidence to prove. I have all of the items here, which Woolen died upon first death. As you can see, Woolen was new to the game. They had only gathered some seeds, some wheat, and bits of bread. And Your Honor,
Vaughn,
the defendant has just stolen the items that he killed my client and took.
Please return the evidence.
Your Honor, where was I? I was saying that the defense will come in saying that this was all an accident. It was just an accidental kill. But that's like saying you intended to shoot a school, but you hit a pedestrian. It's still
This is a good time to tell you subscribing to my channel was absolutely free, and you can always unsubscribe later.
Now, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, as you can all see, Von Glommer has too many good items. He is currently unkillable. And that is why Woolen today is suing.
Ladies and gentlemen, members of the jury, we're not going to claim that it was by accident. No, that'd be cheap. No. I'm going to claim that Von was set up by someone else.
Your Honor, relevancy?
I would like to bring that derp dough to the stand. Now, hacker. Sorry, not hacker, wrong person. That derp dough. Did anyone see you 10 minutes ago? Was anyone with you about 10 minutes ago?
I don't even think I was on the server.
No further questions.
And so I won the court case. It was victorious. But now I didn't know what to do. That was my first ever interaction on the server. But then I found something. People can make nations on this server, and I wanted the best nation of them all. Here I was, making the best looking nation on the SMP, but there was one problem. I kept getting robbed. Now, I'm not a scientist or anything, but you can imagine I was so upset by this.
Emotional damage!
So I did the next best logical thing. Destroy everything!
Been robbed and my stuff was taken.
And here it was, the end of Aquila, the nation I never got to finish, but it doesn't mean it was the end of my story. I could choose so many other paths, like joining Marcus in the Nether, or joining Dirtopia. One nation stood out from them all, the Hermits. The small town run by a man called Golden Emerald. I was charmed by how it looked, and I knew this is what I wanted to join. But again, nothing turns out how you want it to be.
Man, coming with
you. Yeah, Larash?
What?
If you heard Woolen anything, I'll sue your ass as hard as possible.
What?
Yes? Guys, I'm being
I might get banned.
Oh, please shut the fuck up, nobody likes you.
Your Honor, the jury is shooting.
I've been robbed and my stuff was taken from a previous base. I do not want to bring that up because it's a silly little matter. However, that's why I do not wish to disclose the location of Imperials.
Hey guys, can everyone surround him, please?
Go on.
Everyone surround him. Thank you.
I'm going.
He's gonna use respawn anchors. He's gonna.
Yes, he's a little bitch.
Fuck. Your Honor, Derp should be executed for this placed assassination.
Well, guys. Oh, shoot. It's okay, thanks.
Eventually, all this violence led to the destruction of the entire server. All of these fights and wars left the server completely destroyed. It definitely ended my story. I have a feeling it started others.